What's going on, guys? ReaperCommentary here, and I'm back with more Smite for the Smite Mondays. Now, Jamie is not here with me. Can I just go to power and find this? Thank you. And that's because he's a big old butt and he's doing whatever he needs to do. It doesn't really bother me. Ymir support, so I'm going to want beads, probably. Beads have been a popular buy for me lately, and I don't know why. And let's... Is that it? Yeah, I think I got everything right. I can get meditation. Let's do that. Cool. Damage camp then mana.
Okay. On my way.
Athena. Master.
Please.
Master 7-7 is my support. Wait. Or are we going for mid?
We need wards. We need wards.
Yes.
Ward here.
Ward where? I'm not warding over there.
Enemy ultimate down.
Minions okay.
I'm pretty sure we knew that.
Sorry.
All right. What's the? I don't know what that Loki's doing. So I'm just gonna wait here for mid. Mid camps. What are we doing, Master? Are you going for blue? What? I don't want to waste all my things on that.
Thanks. Good luck.
For some reason, Amuz and Cobb is all the way up in my thing. You're gonna tank this, right? Don't make me do it. Nice. Oh, and Hog, you're the best support already. Nice. I'm gonna try leveling up.
Thanks.
I feel like I've played a game with Master before, but we'll see how this goes. From what I think I remember, he's a good player. Don't go in, Athena. Master, whatever.
Into the unknown.
That's why you don't spam abilities to start. Nice. Woo! That dodge, though. That doge.
I'll take right.
Yeah, you can do that all you want. It doesn't matter to me. Woo! The pain. Take that. Nice. Ah, that's a lot of pain. That is a lot of pain. Wow. Wow. My headphone mic was on for some reason.
I'll take right. Okay.
Slow down.
Be right back. Be careful. Okay.
I still have beads in case he tries to freeze me. Ah! Sucker!
You rock.
Awesome. Buying beads is what I love. So Amuz and Cobb is kind of low, but soon if he stays in lane, as soon as I get my ult, he's done for. I don't like this. Who's ganking? Oh, too late. Sorry, dude. Kind of took it. That was a nice little exchange, though, right there. I didn't know if it was fully gonna work, but Ymir didn't seem to be paying attention, so... Why the hell? I think he's going to place wards. Oh! That's a B! That's a B, alright! A B right there! A little bit of pain right there! Hey, stop. Stop with the dumb crap, okay?
We need walls.
Do we? Do I need an ult for this? Please tell me I don't. Yes! I'm out.
Need healing. Be right back. Okay.
Can you please get this shit out of here?
Be careful. Retreat!
Okay.
Yeah, I don't want you dying now. Come on, we're having a good start. Let's keep it that way. All right, and let's wait for that health bot. Just one to keep me in lane a little bit longer.
Okay. Ultimate is ready. I'll take right. Enemy missing middle.
I like this. There's a lot of team communication. I love it. Wards, communication, I mean, there could be more wards, but, you know, this is about all you're gonna get. I'm level 24, account-wise.
Grant me vision.
Enemies have returned to base.
Really? I'll fight you. Let's see if... Nice, get him! Don't let him go.
An ally has been slain.
Woo! Woo! Pain! I'm silence! We got caught out there. I should have paid more attention to the wards, but I didn't. And that basically I blame that death on me. I got too greedy going after Ymir in the first place, but I also kind of got caught out with all that, so... Let's go up two beads now.
Be careful left.
Where is Loki? Loki's in the mix of all that? That's kind of bad. Fina, save him. Master, please. That sounds kind of weird saying master, but that's his thing. Master 777.
Falling back.
It's almost like 666, but like a digit higher.
Okay.
Hey, I heard you other minions were bullying my minions, so how about we don't, okay? Can I just get my arrow, please? God. That shot rate.
Careful, middle. Thanks. Okay.
I see you, Ymir. I'm not scared of you.
Over here. Retreat! Falling back from it is ready.
Well, okay, Loki. Athena was going a little bit too ham for my liking, honestly. I'm like, I just want to grab the blue and get out and not taste that in my face. This!
Ally has been slain.
Damn, nice try. Did you just ult my friend? That's my friend!
You have slain an enemy. Your right tower.
Nice. Okay, I don't, that's the one point of Smite that I don't like, is there's so many times where I get so concentrated that prevents me from talking. I know that's what people don't want to hear, but it's what I love to do, is talk, talk, talk. Oh, that's a tower. I just want your tower. I just want your tower. That's, can I just have your tower? I don't fully like the falling back command, because it's VSR, and to type that while trying to go backwards is kind of hard. Did you really give me bees, you horrible master person? Oh, I went a little hard in the paint. Let's not go that hard. Going that hard in the paint is not doctor recommended. Bitch, get that hive out of here. What do you think this is? Enemy missing middle. Oh god, that's pain.
Enemies incoming right.
Whew. My Lord Jesus. Alright, that was a good play. And in case you're wondering why I went in like that, is because when Athena comes to you, it basically is like AoE damage. It gives me defenses and it's AoE damage, to my knowledge. I know it's AoE damage. Defenses is what I'm questioning. But she basically slams down, so I wanted to get close enough to him where she would do the damage so we can kill him. And it all worked out. Yeah, new
Be careful, middle. Be careful, middle. Retreat, middle lane.
And I think both lanes are dead. Ooh, warding though. I think he took I don't know what master is. I don't know if master is a boy or a girl. I'm just gonna say she because it's Athena. Let's see if I can steal their blue. That's the question. It's not up yet. Ooh, high under level.
Your right tower is under attack.
I have to say, that's probably the most irritating thing. Yeah, you're done.
An ally has been slain.
Retreat left lane. Okay. There was nothing I could do about that. You kind of went in with no minions. I mean, I was kind of there with you for a minute, but then I realized... You can do whatever. I'm just gonna go back.
Right tower is under attack.
Are you diving this deep for me right now?
Slow down.
An enemy has been slain.
Avoid the damage. Yes. Loki was smart. I noticed he was staying back so he wouldn't steal my kill, and I appreciate that.
Thanks.
So this is a good team comp, actually. Can we steal their blue?
Sorry.
I don't really need help, but it's much appreciated.
Enemy missing middle. Okay. Thanks. I'll gank middle.
I like this. This is going well. So let's get in here. Oh. I do a lot of damage. Ass. See, Loki's smart. He's talking about that kill seal because a lot of Lokis do a lot of KSing. Because basically their skill set is drop in and kill. Athena, you're gone.
Slain. Sorry.
That was a waste of an ult. Alright, let's back up. I don't like the feeling of this.
Falling back.
I do not like the feeling of a Ymir in my butthole. But I am gonna push this lane. Don't think I won't do that, Ymir.
That's too bad.
Oh, you whore. Come here. Yeah, you can sit right on top of me. Yeah. And that's how things are run. We need wards pretty bad. At least we know Tyr is over in the rights, but...
Grant me vision.
We need wards, because I feel like he'll be over here soon trying to touch butts. How do you say we need wards again?
We need wards.
There we go.
You have slain an enemy. Be right, you rock.
Yeah, let's back out. Wait for more minions to show up.
Patience.
Enemy missing middle. Cancel that. Okay.
You're right. What is going on, minions? Take out the tower. Oh, we're going to get this. We're going to get it right in the butt. Oh, I walked right into that, but that's okay. I feel pain in my butthole. Pain in my butt. Get that shit out of here. What do you think you are? Do you think you're cool? Okay, you're a little bit cool. I'll give you... Okay, you're cool. You can be cool. Okay, if someone could come in... get that. Thank you. I wanted both, but I'll take whatever. Whoa, wait, I could drop an arrow just by shooting? It's kind of cool. I'll push this lane wall. Athena gets that blue buff right there. Is that for me, Athena?
On my way. Thanks. Your right tower.
Okay. That's a good support. Getting buffs while you push lane and all that. But my team's actually doing really well. Yeah, we're 3,000 ahead in gold, ahead in kills. There are a lot of enemies here, Athena. Why'd you leave me?
We need wards.
I don't know why. Yeah. I do a crap ton of damage. Taste it, Ymir. Where do you think you're going? Nice. I like it when things go my way. Eh, maybe not. Alright, up in the air. Ah, that's pain. Listen. I don't like pain. Athena? Yeah, you might want to go back a bit.
Retreat!
Well, time to retreat!
Yes! Need healing! Okay. Be right back.
Okay, it doesn't seem like they're going for me. Although we lost vision. Now I'm gonna go back. Roll! Alright, everything is going really well right now, except for right lane. Right lane's a little hurt. It's actually really hurt. Hobwa's a little... I feel like Hobwa's bad at this point. Should we go straight Deathbringer? Once I find where it is? Yeah, let's go Deathbringer. Deathbringer! Bam-bam-bam! We need wards. I'm gonna keep.
Cancel that. Okay. I'll defend left lane.
While they do that, yeah, left lane needs some defending.
Enemy missing middle.
Sirs.
Your left tower is under attack. Killing.
Really? Okay, first of all, you guys are bad at hitting abilities, okay?
An enemy has been slain. Attack, left lane! Yes!
Ooh, they're good at dodging my abilities now. Focus off, focus off, focus. I'm dead. There's no way.
An enemy, be right lane.
Wow. We got away with that? What? Oh my god, my health got really low. Why am I not going back anymore? Oh, probably because I said be right back or something. Who knows? Who knows? I can't... Oh, I just have to wait a minute. Thank you. Alright.
Attack left lane! Enemy missing right! Okay. Okay.
Enemy missing right!
No, really? Thank you, Nuwa. Hades only called it for you. Someone, I think it's about time Hades kind of rotate to help.
Sight I need the jungle bomb. I'll take middle lane.
Alright.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower. I'll take middle lane.
Let's go mid. Let's have some fun mid. Mid looks like it's having a party. And I wasn't invited. That hub was a smart idea. Oh, my one was still activated.
Attack right lane. Thanks. Nice job.
Ah, that's a nice job. I was trying to say no problem. We don't really need our blue. They can have it.
Your left tower. Defend left lane.
Tank it. I don't care. Thank you. All right, rotations. I love them. There.
Enemy missing right. Be careful left. Be careful in the jungle. That ally has been slain.
Well, let's see if we can go over there and kill him, because.
Okay.
Please, I just want to get to him. Is Loki getting our blue? He's going back. I. Maybe could have killed him if I ulted. Get that shit out of here. What do you think this is? You're going a little ham. I'm gonna have to ult for it. Ugh. Whore! You're getting too good at dodging my abilities. Alright, I'm not diving that deep for it. We're doing good. I like it. Is that minion still? Get out of here. Athena, I mean, if you want to tank it and get him, I'm up for that. Nice. Just go for tower. I think it's his first time I use meditation. I just don't want to get caught out right here, if that's okay with you. Yep. Retreating may or may not be a smart idea. Woo! He just barely missed me! You have to be mad, bro! You have to be mad. Oh my god. You just barely missed me with your ult. That has to be bad. Bad feelings all around. Guess you're tanking the whole thing? Oh. Alright, that was actually a really good game. I hope everybody enjoyed. Rama is my new favorite god at the moment. So leave a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel. This was Smite Mondays. Stay tuned for Smite Wednesdays.